Hi lovelies, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hello and welcome. My name is Aina, and so in today's video I'll be doing an eyeshadow makeup tutorial, how to do colorful eyeshadow for beginners. So first thing first is I'm using a yellow corrector concealer that if you have a eye primer base you can go ahead and use it. If you don't, you can use a concealer. I'm using the yellow corrector. And I'm just going to dab that and make it very smooth. I'm going to blend it properly. And next, I'm just going to set it with this white powder. This is the Sasha Buttercup Translucent Powder. I'm just going to dab that so it doesn't like crease around those areas I'm going to apply now. Eyeshadow. So I'm going in with this yellow eyeshadow, I'm going in with this green eyeshadow, and I'm going in with this blue eyeshadow. I'm starting more with like the very transparent shade more, and then all these ones I'm showing the shimmeries of the colors I'll be using. I'm just going to use them to top those colors that I've shown from the beginning. And so I'm just going to swap. I'm following this method. I'm using this, and I'm going to use the back to tap on those shimmery eyeshadows of the same shade, and I'm just going to tap it on it. And next, I'm using a different pen brush, and I'm going to tap on the green, and I'm going to just tap gently, not swiping, you know, and I'm going to blend those meeting points of those two eyeshadows, and then I'm going to top the green again. I'll add as much as I want just to make sure that it pops out properly, and I'm going to blend the meeting point of those two colors. And next is the blue eyeshadow. I'm just going to gently around my eye areas without going too much outside of it from the outer corner. Just still within that my eyelid, I'll apply the blue just the way you're seeing. So now that we've gotten what we want, now it's time to apply our transition shade. So for my transition shade, I'm using this orange and this brown. I'm just going to pack it up and start gently from the outer corner of my eye up close to my brow bone areas, and I'm just going to blend them using circular motion with little force. I'll just blend it properly, and then we're through with that. And next is my eyeliner. So I'm using the liquid eyeliner, and I'm just going to line very close to my lashes, because that is where we're going to apply our false lashes. So after doing that, I'll be going into my waterline, and I will use this pink color for my waterline, just the inner corner of my waterline. I just want to apply that there. And next, I want to smoke my eyes out with this black shade right here. And next, we're bronzing our brow bone, and then our waterline is time to apply some black shade. So after which, I have fall off on my eyelashes, I'm just going to bring them out using mascara up and down in there. Now it's time to fix our lashes. I just applied my glue on my lashes, and there we have it. Yeah, so you guys can see the final look, right? So that's it guys. We've come to the end of the eyeshadow makeup tutorial. This is like a beginner's guide. It's pretty simple this way and very easy to, you know, to do it this way. I mean, you don't have to start off with your transition shade and all that, and then you don't know where else to like apply your eyeshadow on your lid area. You don't know if you're too much up or too down, like, you understand. So it depends on the shape of your eyes and how you want it, but so far this is the shape of my eye and I want it lifted up. So just follow this step and you'll find it really pretty easy and amazing. So guys, that is it for this video and for this look. I hope you guys did enjoy this one. If you do, don't forget to like my video and leave me a comment telling me what you think about this look in the comment section below. Don't forget to share my video with your family and friends. Alright, subscribe if not yet subscribed, turn on the notification bell, and I'll see you guys again in my next one. Bye bye.